Gasoline prices going up since last week. Statewide, the average is now $2.13 a gallon. That's 1 cent higher than this time last week. The price now lower than it was the same time last year. But also in the third week in a row that Texans are paying more than $2 per gallon. Texas, by the way, the second lowest prices in the nation. The national average right now is $2.42 a gallon.